following gameplay contains music swells and flashes of white light. For those that are photosensitive, please be advised.
So we got all our stuff, that's good. What I'll probably want to do is bring all my my stuff to to our second. Spot. Let's see if we can store as much as we can in our okay, we can store that. Turn the power off to conserve that. Light, Molotovs, hotbar upgrade. Yeah, let's do it. Hey. Yes, please. I like the it. GG. Okay. Must have to give him another little bottle of booze. Should have nothing here, right? Gotcha. All right. Shiny stone, tape, bottle. Review. Get low on fuel. I guess he's being cheeky. So run back and get some alcohol for him, and then he can bring my stuff with me. Turning up the volume a bit. That should be a bit better.
Alcohol.
have to jump away. Well then. I got ripped. Dude didn't even bring the... Okay, that's what I thought. I'm about to say. Heals, torch, flare for light. Pelican matches. Next to that, bottle. Top layer. Alright, some night's coming. Alright. This game is so unrelenting. It's crazy. Day 16. Hot diggity. For those of you wanting to play it, man, it's, there's a disclaimer right at the beginning. It doesn't hold your hand, it doesn't do anything like that, it just, yeah. Just make sure you're inside, at nighttime.
Thank you.
Just make a little barricade. Creepy house, huh? Mushrooms all over this place. Generator over here? Maybe. Oh, oven is lit. GG. Appreciate everybody jumping in. Screw that up. So I got a place just in case, but I know I'm gonna die soon anyway, so. I can explore a little bit. Sweep of the perimeter. Alright, good. Don't have enough. Meh. That's the ovens there. Getting dark soon. All right, we'll hunker down. Thank you. Can we wait out the night? Breaking the doors. Whatever it is looking for me. Womp womp. Dang dog. Dang dog messing up my house. Thank you. Push it through. Go ahead. Yeah. Fill her up. Alright. Hold off for that. Stash her back in here, mate. Found a farm. Train wreck. So much going on. Darkwood, yeah. Useless after firing shot. Apparently I'm finding mushrooms. Corpses. Oh! Hot diggity. Two enemies. Shenanigans. Shenanigans. Alright, so I killed him and he killed me, so I guess it's one for one. I guess that kind of makes us even. Makes sense. Alright. So it's nighttime now. Great. So. No, is it? No, not. Not quite yet. They leave us with. Because I'm a jerk. Train. And try and search those bodies that we found just over here. Just around the way, right? Yeah. Didn't leave us anything. It's one of those gimmicks. Up there. It's angry little demon spawn guys, man. Stay away from that guy. Found a tree. A little bit of gas. I don't want to disturb that guy. On a handgun? Frame. Okay. There's poison mushrooms all over this place. On the church. Go cook these mushrooms, I guess, alright. Sure. Acid blood, my blood will hurt enemies. Once a day for about a minute, I won't be able to see all around me. Once a day, I'll be able to run for a short amount of time without losing stamina. Seems as how I'm probably gonna get hit a lot. Let's go with that. And I have to choose a negative perk. My vulnerability to poison will increase. My sight will get worse for a short amount of time when I receive damage. Alright. Dun 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 dun. Here we are getting trippy again. TV setup. Sure. Stars are falling from the sky. Oh, dang. I guess I get another one of these. Able to see all around me, run without losing a shadow. Okay. Sure. Oh man, it's not only do we have atmosphere in the game, it is crazy raining outside my apartment right now, so we have that. This game just trying to set all kinds of moods right now. Much appreciated to everyone hanging out. Once again, thank you for stopping by, everyone. Hopefully your Sunday afternoon, your evening, your Memorial Day Sunday here in the States is going well. Naturally, I've got all these other micro-based handheld game. Nice. Shovel Blade. One day we'll be able to maybe make something. Ooh, a generator. Alright. I don't know if this is a hideout per se, but we can definitely, like, potentially set up shop here. We've got all these doors and places with combinations, and I don't have any. All these doors that have combinations. Doors that have combinations, and I have no combos to open them. Mongrels. Alright, north of the church. Okay, so I'm kind of over there. I don't want to necessarily engage those creatures. Mushrooms. Great. Got that acid blood. Shot, right? Need a little healing, right? No. Sure. Alright, so it's getting dark, so I need to head back. Fantastic, this thing's gonna follow me now. Leave me alone, good sir. Y'all just out to get me. Hot dog. Alright. Gonna have to get. Hopefully, we can survive the night. Grab our stuff. Alright. Yeah, we're just north of that, so. Once again, man, this game is very unrelenting, so. Thank you. Beast. Beast. Arr. Little thing, you. Man, can't even survive a night. Shenanigans. They was not skiddens. Grab my body, my body, that's just north by stuff, yeah. Okay. So. It's north here, right? So that's rough. Lee over here. Hit him. Yeah, I got nothing. And another one? You've got to be kidding me. Dude, these monsters, man. This Silent Hill joint going on, basically. Shenanigans. I'm calling shenanigans. I guess I got that stuff so I can cook this meat. These things. For whatever reason, I need these perks or skills or something. I got lucky there. Hmm. Of course, I need more nails. Couldn't have been that easy, right? Give it a little fuel. Sure, why not? A little fuel ski. Doesn't mind the fact that I still need nails for that. Regroup a little bit at our second hideout. Christ, would you leave me be? Oh, come on. Goodness gracious. Right by a musician. Great, and I'm double poisoned. Yes, can kill me. Poor, strange, random man. Can't catch a break, man. Dude, leave me be. Bro. come on. And of course there's one just blocking this bridge randomly. Oh, dude, you gotta do your cardio, homie. That was right by the second spot. So. But over the bridge, yeah, looks like it's the only way over. Fun. Man. Across the bridge. Naturally. Dude. Great. Not my time yet. Just leave me be. Random flower predator guys. Died right on the bridge. Further this way. Great. Alright, at least he left me be. Light the oven is lit again. I need to have it for me to provide light. Sure. I have an interesting allotment of things, but nothing really to help with. Bring the bell. He can bring all my gimmicks over to the third place. So but I don't even have a weapon. So I'm just gonna get wrecked. So I guess I don't have any bottle. I don't have any alcohol for that guy. Nope. Negative. Oh no, I do. Check that. I could bring that. Let's try to see cloth, shiny stone, regular bottle, embryo. Bredski. Sure. Ah. We're getting a little dark. I might as well keep everything in my, everything on my bench then. Because clearly I'm gonna die. Alcohol, bread. Yeah. Be able to craft that. I might have a shovel head over there. course I don't have a way to defend myself. Leave me alone, please. You jerk. You can't really even... You may be able to do like a passive run, but you just really... You can't. So... gonna die anyway. That alcohol. I wanted the gas. I wanted the bread, right? The bread. So I got better stamina now. For the me dying part. To avoid these guys, man. At all. I almost got crazy lucky then. That's not fair. Silent forest.
Thank you.
Nope, no shovel. Brought more gas though. So you're good for another day. Stash the alcohol. I'll take something, but nails, right? Yeah. Gonna repair the door first. I need 10 nails. Get out of here, man. Get out. I'm calling the shenanigans. Shenanigans, my dude. Barely saw that bear trap. Fully aware you're a game mechanic. I get it. You gotta at least give me a chance. Falling for you again. Okay. came here. Not gonna lie, that thunder scared me just like a tad bit. Alright, I gotta get a bit more supplies, so that's good. Hunter's house. Set. I heard the music change. Try to get back to our third hideout. It's good to know. Don't get caught. There's that. Christmas. Leave it be. Gotta be kidding me. Oh, I'm back here. Not where I wanted to be. Game, I'm trying to make progress, you know? crap, I aggroed the both of them. Leave it. Leave. Leave it. I'm going to die. You just coming out of nowhere, bro. Calling shenanigans. Thank you. Sometimes there's just literally nothing you can do. Day 20. I guess because I'm just not surviving at here. Sure. Tape, right? I need to, Christmas. Dude, that's... That's cheap, dude. That's real cheap. Six boards and a toolbox, right? Nope. Let's try to find our corpse, which is essentially due north on the other side of the church. Church's grounds. Get out to the left here, please. I didn't aggro you. That's so cheap. Come on. Leave me be, buddy. Literally died on the same spot. Is it gonna put me back at the other? No! Man, this game can be absolutely frustrating. Once again, appreciate everybody checking in, stopping by, hanging out, watching the gameplay. Much appreciated. Hope everybody's having a good Sunday evening. I need that. Yep. So it's definitely kind of a cool experience for sure, but yeah, it's a tough game, man. Legitimately tough game. I find it cool to watch for sure. Like, again, visually stunning. Nope. Yeah, there's a good amount of part of it where the butt clench strats are real, so like 100%, man. Give myself anything as a weapon. So I think what we're gonna do is look to survive one more night here, and that way, because it saves it. Or somebody was telling me if I interact with the oven. It helps save the game. Yeah, saving. Awesome. So, cool. So, I think I'll do a little bit of exploring, and then just so I don't get, like, insanely burnt out on this. Because I'm really liking the game. But I made, like, a huge amount of progress in part of the map and discovering areas. But I definitely don't want to be, like, throw my hands up and be like, nope, not again, so... I think I might switch a little bit of like Dead by Daylight or something, because it's still the free to play weekend. So I think I might do a bit of that. Exploding corpse. Found a couple more things. Saving those nails. Try a little bit north and northwest. Come on. Dude, shenanigans, man. lost it. I'm on, like, legitimate... Actually, there's just... I've got no health. I got, like, 0% health. So that's fun. Alright, getting nighttime. The heartbeat does not help this situation. Yeah. So, like, again, like, subtle things like that. Yeah, just make this game, like, so good. Wow. You have to be mindful about I've got a good amount of gas, but I don't want to be too liberal with it, but to might as well. People have been breaking this door down. I'm gonna try a slightly different strategy. Damn, how did you get so many lights? Got like three. This is Hideout Game Shark. Not even, brother. This is Hideout number 3. And it just... It happens to have the lamp in the room that I have. And then just kind of like some lights. So. It just kind of happens to have it, so. Desper, thank you for dropping in. I appreciate it. Hopefully your Sunday is going well. Oh, hey, okay, I'm in the first, yeah. I'm still in chapter 1, and, yeah, three different... It, at least it appears, has three different safe houses or hideouts, what have you, so. Despez, thank you so much for the follow. Much appreciated. How are you enjoying the game so far, Despez? survive tonight. Hang you, demons! No! 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 Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, man. Day 21. Tried, man. This third house is so tough to survive. It's ridiculous. It's insane. This game is Anxiety Simulator. It's, so there's a number of, like, events that can happen. You can get, just savages or people, you know, I guess people still in this world or wherever we are exactly, you know, that come and invade. You can have ghosts. You can have, you know, these demon entity spirits. I guess I kind of got this. You've got, yeah, this astral projection. Like, dude, it's insane. You can have, I've yet to get an earthquake. Like, it's crazy. Like, how many things. And, I checked up in the third house. The third house is, like, it gets progressively much more tough to survive. And again, I'm only in, like, chapter one. Like, so I'm moving my way towards the half point in the game. So, it's crazy. And then I looked up the speed run for this is like 21 minutes. Like it's ridiculous, man. Like it's crazy. So there, you know, I'm sure there's, you know, the people who are much more familiar with this game, like no combinations to like doors and stuff like that. And it's crazy without having to search for it and things like that. But yeah, it's a rough game for sure. It's gonna be one of those where you're if you play it like with the lights off at night, yeah, it's gonna be a hard one to that. And I've got the headphones on too, so I'm just like, dude, seriously. So yeah, but it looks like I can, I got a couple things for 2, 3. Nice. Oh, we made it to stage 3. Ooh. Okay, wow. This is crazy. Okay. 3. Alright, so I made it to my skill tree that I can pick a spell now. Careful step once a day, you won't trigger a trap you step on. Appetite, I will be able to restore my health by eating wood. Sure. Once a day, I will be able to scare off nearby enemies. I think I'm gonna go with that one. honestly. So, an interesting twist on this game for those that are not familiar, and it's something I learned just intuitively, is that when you get to, you know, the first tier and the second tier, now the third tier, you get, once you get to the stage and you get to level up, you get to pick a positive skill, but then now in order to confirm that, I have to pick a negative skill. So it's not, there's a give and take, right, never poe. So that now, if I want this one where I can scare off enemies, I have to choose one of these two. So it's not all like positive, it's definitely this give and take system, which again is another tweak on the gameplay. Weak lungs, I will recover longer after exhausting myself. And then weakness, when my stamina gets low, I will deal less damage in combat. Both are rough. But I guess I want to lean towards this one, because if I need to make a getaway, I don't want it to take as long to recover, so I guess I'll go with that. Make note that, and it's something I'm learning too, when you level up, you get these sort of little side quests or little kind of tangents to the story. So looks like that's what I'm on right now. So, and I've got no map. I'm in this like kind of like sub area. I've got like nothing in my inventory. The smell of grass and trees. Right, there's nothing going on, but the music, it's just like, seriously? The earth bends under my footsteps, the sky swirls pleasantly. I think it's here. I wasn't expecting this. A completely ordinary dead man with a smile on his face. Come lie with me, feel the soil. The trees hum so calmly. Lie down? Can you hear it? It doesn't seem too comfortable to watch. Listen to the much more intense music and the voices. Yo. And then I wake up again. And I don't have it in this gimmick either. Okay.